Indian Canadian Sikh, second generation from his family to make a living in Canada, has a graduate school named after him. With challenges of every kind coming his way, such as discrimination and limited financial security, he did make the most of the opportunity. He was awarded the British Columbia Community Achievement Award in 2017 for his exemplary social contributions.